day. Delilah's kicking jump down in New Orleans to flush her pillows and microwave. All she hears is crying at her window. The train rolls by, she shutters up the shades.
Another day.